I remember the days where we would go to the basketball court and stay until, you know, it was dark outside. If it rained, we would try to get a broom out and sweep the court just to get back on the court. My parents, through hard work, showed me that anything that you're gonna do, you gotta work hard for. If you're gonna play in this system, you're gonna have to hustle. Hey.
Woo. Give me wings in there, let's go to work. Give me 6 on the clock.
Pass down the floor, run. 3-on-1 to Dorn. Hey.
That's hey. Why I'm out of hey. Here, baby.
Quick move, let's
down
go.
In the ground, baby. I'm running red till I'm out of this town, baby.
Hey.
You want your money back, chase me.
I had a passion and an unbelievable desire to play basketball. I just loved the game all the way around. It wasn't really as much about the X's and the O's. It was more about how hard you competed on a day-to-day basis.
Just believe, man. We're as good as anybody in the country. Hard work. One, two, three.
Hard work.